हम इंडियंस को ना बुरा मानने की बीमारी है, हमारा नेशनल पास्ट टाइम है ऑफेंड हो जाना। हमें लाइटली मत लेना इस बार में, लाइटली मत लेना, हम तुम्हें बोल रहे हैं।
कैन आई मेक अ प्रेडिक्शन? देयर विल बी अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम।
या
अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम,
हिल जाएंगे लोग। ओके, सो स्कल, अ स्कल इज अ यूनिवर्सल साइन फॉर डेंजर। Rose is a universal sign for romance.
Skulls and Roses talks about the story of two islands. One is a skull island, which is the world of adventure reality, and Rose Island, which is the world of romance reality. And the poor contestants have to go from one place to the other. It is such a schizophrenic. I rule over Rose Island, he rules over Skull Island. We look the same in the show and we have the right same look
but
as well.
But the worlds are so different.
Yeah.
Rose Island is your dream vacation spot. Skull Island is, I promise you, you don't want to go there. You do not. It's what nightmares are made of. And we made sure of that. Have you seen the teasers that we put out saying tum public mein nahi dekh sakte, girlfriend ke saath nahi dekh sakte, family ke saath nahi dekh sakte, office mein nahi dekh sakte?
Yeah,
it's true.
We mean it. There's a reason why we're doing this. It's an extremely edgy show.
When we say edgy, what do you think? The thing is, we were always too edgy for TV. Even when we were making shows for TV, there was controversy every year ki yaar ye kaise bol sakte hain, ye kaise kar sakte hain. This was it was edgy. Okay, every season we used to have fights with the legal department. Why? Isme kya galti, sir? You can't say this, you can't do this.
Stuff a like lot of stuff happened.
So wahan se ab nikle. Now the internet is a little more open, theek hai? It remains to be seen whether the internet can take us or are we too edgy.
Can I make a prediction?
Yeah,
there'll be a lot of problems.
Yeah,
a lot of problems.
Hill jayenge log. In a place like, be it a cinema hall, you're making something for a theater full of people. ठीक है, if be it a TV show, you're making something for a room full of people. उसमें all ages, all genders, all बच्चे बूढ़े सब होते हैं वहाँ पर. ठीक है, you have to theater में सबका entertainment तुम्हें ही देखना. Now with the digital age, it's a mass of one. It's a big crowd, but one on one on everyone. You get it. So now that really frees you up because now people can choose to watch what they watch. ऐसा नहीं है कि तुम जो दिखा रहे हो वो देख. So yes, it's the best time for artists because they can put out stuff that those who want to engage with it will. Otherwise, रहने दो. दूसरों का time waste नहीं हो रहा, ना तुम्हारा time waste हो रहा. Freedom to do whatever. I think freedom comes with responsibilities, and obviously there is something for you have to have common sense self censorship.
You can come and tell us that we were uncomfortable. That is also okay. Trolling is never okay. Bullying is never okay.
Or saying that no, I'm offended, so you don't do this.
Yeah,
is not okay. हम तो तभी भी नहीं सुनते थे TV पे, internet पे क्या सुनेंगे यार?
मिसल पाव, breakfast मिसल पाव. ब्रेकफास्ट मिसल पाव, लंच में पाव भाजी, स्नैक्स में वड़ा पाव चाय के साथ, और रात को
ये भी ज़्यादा हो जाएगा, बट या ट्वाइस और थ्राइस आई कैन हैव इट, नो प्रॉब्लम.
डोमेस्टिक इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट्स पे जाते हैं तो वहाँ पे ना स्ट्रीट फूड के वो होते हैं
काउंटर्स,
तो हम वही ढूंढते रहते कि यार वहाँ खाएंगे कहाँ है, आप इस एयरपोर्ट में कहाँ है स्ट्रीट फूड का काउंटर. ब्लैक
His would always also be as black and red. Actually, you're wearing black and red. I think he owns a lot of red and he owns a lot of black.
Coconut. Bahar se sakht hai, andar se nar.
He'd be bhoot jholakya. Hottest pepper in India. Agar tum khaoge to tumhe, you will wish for death, but it won't come.